So here we are scribing a skirting board for an internal corner. We're going to use a handsaw for the squared section of the skirting board and a coping saw for the curved, intricate part. Once we've scribed the bulk of the board, we need to do a couple of touch-ups on the smaller squared parts. Now that that's all done, you can see how our skirting slots nicely against the skirting board in the corner. And here's more of a bird's eye view to see how it puts up nicely. Thanks for watching.